Kind of just have to shake the nerves out before every run, you know what I mean? I don't know how to play this game. You're not finding any letters or numbers. Like, what do I do? That's all I know how to do. Find letters, find numbers. This is a good zone one. /136 too, very nice. What happened in PB there, man? I must have like shit my pants and then just kept going because I was tired of the game. That sounds like something that would have happened. Yes. Spin dash and charge. Oh god, I didn't think I made that jump, but I did. I overcharged that on purpose. I was waiting for the fire cycles to get somewhere that wasn't shitty. Lost a good bit of time there from choosing a run on those, but I just wasn't gonna play games. Once I messed it up, I was like, there's no point in trying for a spin dash here, I'd rather just go safe. Yeah, lost a few seconds right at the end there, but that's okay. Skippy time? That'd be great. Oh, I don't need to poop instantly, but thank you for the offer. Yo, thank you so much, Drywall. You know, Drywall, I feel like you've come in during this level a bunch of times. Because I had an ILPB of this level for a while that you were in because you just happened to come in right when I got it. I don't know if you remember. My first 33 here. Balls, literal balls. We're getting balls thrown at us. Big gay ones at that. Level goes so hard, it's insane. Alright, skip time. We got it. Yo. Thank you, Harpy. Alright. I I do love the Japanese voice. Like, he consistently nails the mark. Obviously, he's been doing it for a really long time, but I think, like, he's such a good voice actor for Sonic. He totally gets it. This game's really fun because they got the voice actors to do these big, like, wahoo, yahoo. I love it. That's because Futura Bold is the choice of based video games everywhere, it would seem. Alright, out of Windy Skrill. Windy Shill. That's me. I'm a huge shill for Windy. Oh, that's a great price for Gen's 3DS. I'd recommend it. It's really up to you if you want to play the game, though. I saw the Games Cage guy doing and some other people doing a race of Gen's 3DS the other day. It made me really happy to see that, like, that game is still getting people playing it in 2023 that aren't me and Sushi. Delicious tornadoes, my favorite. Asteroid is probably the best Wisp music I've ever heard in a Sonic game. Unforgettable luncheon tornadoes. So good. This is some great movement here, by the way. They really did. I didn't think Wisps would go beyond colors. I mean, I think Wisps were a great idea to revolutionize the gameplay of Sonic, but I don't think they've found interesting stuff for the Wisps since is the problem. Thank you for the GLGLG. Appreciate you stopping by, Mr. Gamer. Yeah, actually, you know what makes hard mode difficult in this game is that they shorten the Wisp timer in a ton of levels. And so, like, some challenges are actually much harder when they give you less Wisp time to use. Or they'll just, like, remove lots of Wisp capsules as well so that the timer is shorter and you can barely recharge the Wisp. But Wisps are such a core part of this game that, like, in regular story mode or whatever, they want you to use them as much as possible because, like, these sections are built around them. Which is more than you can say for console. Like, console doesn't even bother to really integrate the Wisps. You can use them if you want. That's a PB! No, wait, no, it isn't. Never mind. Second off PB. Still good, though. Yo, what up, Black Doom? Look, I'm finally streaming at a time where you can see this game. This is a fun speedrun for a level because we're going to be skipping past a lot of puzzles. This fire shield's going to help us later. Yeah. Whoa! Homing attack targeting, please. That was what the fire shield was for right there, by the way. That's almost an ILPV again. That was really good. Okay, this level, next level, can be under 30 seconds if I play it fast enough. Let's see how it goes. Alright, we can save easy time in this next boss because I accidentally exited out to menu before fighting it last round on my PB. What up, Fimblow? But this game's great. I love showing this game off. There's some really sick movement here, and I feel like most people probably haven't seen it, so that's the best part. It's all brand new to you guys. I love this song, even if the bosses suck. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Close, come on. Oh no, where'd the wisp go? I lost track of the wisp. This is not good. Alright, gotta rebuild. Okay, we're gonna lose about 10 seconds here. It's okay. Sometimes shit happens. Okay, yeah, we lost about 10 seconds. So, what happens there is that you want to build the asteroid to vortex mode and then immediately jump onto the top of the boss. But what happened is I lost track. You need to recharge your wisp once there, and I lost track of where the wisp recharge was, so I lost my asteroid. That's okay. There's worse mistakes I could have made. That's the biggest mistake I've made so far. That's awesome. Man, the 2D levels in this game go so fucking hard. It's, like, even when they're, like, shit like this. Thank you. Rivals 1 is very fun. I liked Rivals 1 when I played it. Pretty simple game, but it's cool. Worst part is how much RNG there is. Alright, who likes weird, funky gravity? Didn't mean for that. Alright, lost a couple seconds at the end, but overall pretty solid. Why does my nose have to itch right now? That was on purpose. We don't want to end this level with too many rings, then it'll ask us if we want to do a special stage at the end, so that saves us a couple, that saves us like a second and a half, maybe less. Nice. Thanks for hitting the capsule in an efficient manner, Sonic, I appreciate it. Alright! Can save shitload of time here. Time to make some apple juice. I have a little bit. The one on 360 is fucking incredible speedrun. It's really hard, but it's an insanely cool watch. And it feels awesome to play. Unleash 360 is up there for one of the most technically difficult Sonic speedruns that exists. It's insane. Big combat circle, here we go. I know, who's even gonna drink it all? Who am I making this for? I don't need to imagine. In this game, you can fall into it and you lose a shitload of time. All right. We're out of here. 206, that matches my IL PB. All right. Got a really BS level going on here. Let's see what happens. Drill in 3D is honest to God the worst thing this game does for me. It's just unfathomably bad. Oh. If that gives you any idea, you go up and down and you're fucked. You'll never That's why I have to use these air dash rings as, like, angle adjusters. You know, it might undersell it, but that skip to hop on top of the level here was way, way harder for me when I first started playing this game. Alright, we're past the first dangerous part. Let's get past the second dangerous part. Yeah, this level's weird. Alright, well here's where the 3D drill being terrible really comes into play. So first, you can barely get that capsule. Normally you can't. Let's see if we can hit this. Okay, we're good. We're safe. We're safe. We're safe. Alright, that was an on-purpose thing that gets rid of a lot of our rings before the end of the level. Alright, who's ready to fight the fruit ninja? He's better the second time around, honestly. Alright, Frozen Factory. There's some awesome movement in this level, but this is also one of those levels I can barely get through without dying normally, so we'll see what happens. Let's see if we can pull it out here. Thank you. All right, don't die. Okay, cool. This is one of the best movement levels in the whole stick game, but it's also one of the more inconsistent levels. It's also one of the I almost died. I don't know how I didn't die there. Holy Lord Almighty. Yo, this is gonna sub 3. That's really fucking good. Alright, Act 2, just as flashy, just as dangerous. Can we do it, or will we poop? Let's find out. Nice fall. That's really good. How was that? That's a new ILPB there. Well, that was cool, but now let's torch the whole run to something not as cool. You guys thought apple pushing was fun. Yes, the IL of this one is insane. I mean, look at it. Doesn't this look like a level you want to IL?
close.
That's good, that's really good. Nice homing attack, I guess. There's so many cool things you can do with this moveset. Speaking of cool things you can do, you guys want to see something really funny? For how difficult all three frozen factories are, at least this boss isn't that bad. There's a really consistent strat we're gonna do here. That's it. We're done. It's a fucking breath of fresh air after how difficult that area is. Alright, we got three amazing levels coming up. Are you guys fucking excited? Because I am. Ooh, yikes. It's okay.
Thank you.
good. You're not redeeming another Elmo on me today. Are you guys ready for the next level coming up? Is like the IL stage that I live in. Hope you guys are ready to see some fun shit. Oh, that almost messed up, but we're good, we're good. I'm just that much of a gamer. Here we go. Guys, peep the ring count. 999. That was really clean. Yeah, that was great. Alright, well, we've got another fucking insanely hard level. Tim will tell you that Skyroad 1 is the hardest 2D level, and if you ask me, this is the hardest 2D level. Here we go, guys. Ah, dang it. That's okay. That was like 2 second time loss. That was a rail slope jump right there. Not over, here we go. The owl comes into play. I need him to trigger over here, please. There we go. That's funny. All right. Who likes RNG and gyro controls? Alright, first we need to find a Quake Wisp. Oh, wow, okay, good Quake RNG. Where's he gonna be at? Alright, now we need a good, Zor RNG. Awesome. All right. Good Quake, bad Zor.
神々のシンフォニーが聞こえるよ。
Oh, I was expecting it behind me. Hey, I think that's a gold. We got two difficult levels and one level. This is one of the difficult ones.This is the final boss of 2D. Before. Well, okay, there's new movement right there by accident. I just did new movement. Oh, that's probably faster too. Now I gotta go to IL this stage later. He says laser in Japanese. It's just like you can feel the power behind his words. Very, very nice. So this level is really funny because this level serves to bridge the gap between Casino Sky Road and Sky Road. So we're gonna start in a casino and end in the sky. Yeah. Alright, silly jump here. Hopefully we can make it. Out of here. Next level is the one that really matters here. Welcome to the final boss of 3D, featuring one of the best songs in the entire game. Everybody, pray for me. I know, this song is insane, honestly. I cannot believe this song is in this game. Tricky jump. What up, Mikey? Thank you. Very nice. Yeah, this game is brutal, casually. Speaking of brutal, next boss. This boss killed a run for me recently, so I'm nervous. Okay, well, that's that out of the way. Bosses from here, guys.
Go
えるかい死神のメロディー。聞こえるデスサイズの足音が。
It's a Pikachu Japanese 3DS. I'll show it after the run. I'm sorry, I'm really focused right now. I can't pay attention. Take a hit here. That's good. No more. Hey Connor, we're on world record pace here at the very end of the game. Purpose here, watch this. Come on.
You know what they say, the more the merrier.
Final boss! Yo, if you can, spam the emote Sonic style, please. Should be an FFZ or a bit BTTV. Sushi Squid, no time to explain. Post the emote Sonic style. Oh, come on. Just about GG, but not yet. Hang on. New world record! Hands are like numb. Oh my god, feeling has to return to my hands. Give me a second. We fucking did it! This run was so good, too! Yeah. The last world record, guys, was a 119.01. We just clutched out a 116.43. I'm sorry, I just can't help but keep doing this. Holy fuck. Oh my god, guys. Hang on. There's something I said I would do if I did this. I gotta go do it. I'll be right back. Yo, we're popping a fucking bottle is what we're doing. Oh shit, my hands are too sweaty for this. I didn't think this through. Okay, we gotta get this bottle open first. No! I need something to grip this, my hands are too sweaty! No, I didn't think this through! Ah! Oh, we got it! Okay, wait, gotta do it with my shirt still. Hang on. Damn it, dude! My hands are too sweaty for this. I didn't think this through. There we go. Here's to a year and a half of work paying the fuck off. Oh my god, guys, I thought the run would be over. Every single point it could have been. I was not confident that this was going to world record until we entered the last boss. Like, the run just never died. I can't believe we did it, guys. That was an insane run, all things considered. It feels pretty fucking good. Like Patrick. Pretty fucking good, SpongeBob. Oh. Oh my god, dude, this is the only run we did today! Oh, I mean, I guess we started like maybe one or two other ones, but like this is the only run that got out of like Windy Hill tutorial. A year and a half of work led to this, man. I can't believe how long I've been grinding this game. What an insane run to world record with, too. Honestly, feel bad for anybody that might want to beat this. I lost, like, some of the most time I lost was in Zomom. Like, I think there's, like, 20, 30 seconds there. Everything else, deathless. I think the most amazing thing is that not a single IL went so wrong that I couldn't just do my regular path.
Oh.
We fucking did it. And, you know, that's enough for me to call it today.